2 to show on the Derby course by 5-2. This is Ainsley Carter, entry number 552. And the score is set for entry number 552, and they'll take the first round class lead with a score of 86. 86 the score, and in the lead. Final rider on the testing phase now, entry number 552. 552. Thank you, that was our parliamentary test, and we'll have the presentation of awards in our Equitation Derby. On to the reserve champion now, our second place finish. To go to entry number 551, our reserve champion 551 will salute Chris Nielsen. The second place finish, and first our congratulations, our reserve champion in our derby this morning. Leave just a one standing in center ring, it will be entry number 552, our champion Ainsley Carter. And Ainsley, step forward if you will, winner of the Virginia Bush Center Hunter Seat Equitation Derby. But with the first round score of 86, and one in the work-off entry number 552 with the win. So receiving the trainer's award, the information on that in just a moment. 552, Ainsley Carter, winner of our Equitation Derby.